some lotion in the screenshot. We're gonna do a makeup video. First one ever on this channel. We will commence that shortly as soon as my mother gets out of the bathroom. I need the mirror. Show himself. Okay, so we're gonna moisturize the face.
And you're gonna video yourself doing all that?
Yes. And that's gonna take long.
And you're gonna put it on YouTube?
More than likely. My mother is in part of the video. Or she's out of frame in the video because she doesn't want to be on camera.
Don't
want
to break it.
You wouldn't break it. Now we're going to put on a funny headband. Ah. I just got headband in my eye. At the party. Mom. Come here. It's so pretty.
Still got your tag hanging.
I know.
Is that
mini purl? Okay, so we're gonna use the cheap stuff for makeup stuff. Yeah, all of this stuff I've got for free. Or Christmas. It comes in those big Christmas packets of makeup. You see it every year around Christmas time. So I'm gonna use this really pretty. Been marked really pink color, peach color, should I say? And then we got this pearl red color. We're gonna use, and then basic powders. I've had for years. Some face powders. And some stuff that I, Mineralville, that I stole from my friend, because she kind of left it here, so I ended up using it. And then we've got some, Lancôme Paris mascara. It's not waterproof or anything. It's just regular mascara. And I don't know if we're gonna pair this with anything or not. Got an eye pencil from the same collection as the eyeshadow, came in the same kit. Elf brushes that I bought from the Dollar Tree because they were a dollar and don't need brushes. I'm listening to music that you can't hear because copyright infringement. Just working it together. I don't know if it's working or not. Find out later when I go to edit the video. Ha! What we're going to do. Going to prime. Make sure I've got everything out of my eyes. Going to take the foundation brush from e.l.f. Get some foundation on it. I don't have concealer or anything. Really basic makeup. I'm not a very good girly girl. I try sometimes. And then we'll prep our eyes the same way. I know they make special products for all of this stuff. But I don't have all those special products. I have cheap stuff. I use this as like a base concealer. Try not to blind you guys. It covers up a lot of my blemishes. Okay. hairy Avon brush. I don't know where it came from. So we're gonna use that with the mineral oil stuff. And how I do this is that I shake some out onto the lid and take this brush and tap it and go over my face with it. So it gives you a nice little like powdery finish on it. And I'm gonna take this foundation brush again and go back under my eyes. Again. Is that beautiful? So next we're gonna take the eye pencil. It needs to be sharpened for some reason, it's flat. I'll use it anyway. Haha. Just got a text message from a friend. Canceling on me, of course. It's really hard to do this. I do my makeup weirder than other people. I go right underneath the eyelash line here and do it that way. Find the brush I'm trying to use. Then we're gonna get the e.l.f. We can get it out. Eyeshadow brush. I love this thing. You need this to make sure all the stuff's off your brush itself. And then go around and around in circles. Get some on here. And then go over the entire eyelid with it. What I'm gonna do. Okay. Now that we've got the first one done, that mirror box. Excuse me. Make sure all of the, pretty much most of the powder is off of the brush itself. And then we're going to take the silver and we're going to do the outside edge. Okay, that's good, that's gonna get on that. And I'll have another one. So we're gonna use this brush here as for makeup or lipstick for my lipstick. I just kind of licked my lips and they were wet, and so this is not gonna work too well on wet lips. And with this, I start in the middle of the bottom lip and go out. make a funny face to do the top lip. Ah. Whoops. And voila. Oh wait, no, I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. I forget the part. Yeah, let's stick on my tongue. And now, voila. So pretty. Very natural looking with red lips. Not a very vibrant red, but it's a red. So. This is gonna be the latest hairstyle for everybody. They're gonna be wearing this. Like headband hair like this, exactly. So, I mean, you guys heard it here first. So, this is very easy. Cheaply done with probably all the stuff that I used here together probably cost not even $15. So, it's a very cheap thing to do. And, so if you guys liked it, please hit the like button. If you would like to become a member of the Royal Nerd Charming family, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you next time.